What once seemed to be almost impossible, now it has become unstoppable, inevitable, irreversible. Political leaders and scientists and citizens in the streets all played a role in grasping the gravity of this threat and mobilizing to set the world on a safer and more sensible path. I'm also heartened by the agreement 2 days ago by the members of the International Civil Aviation Organization, what is known as ICAO, in Montreal, agreed on a new global market-based measures to curb CO2 emissions from international aviation. This is an important first step by governments, industry, and civil society, and builds on the strong momentum emanating from Paris for multilateral action to reduce the risks of climate change.